हेलो एवरीवन, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू माय चैनल प्रियंका एडू एडवाइजर। आई एम प्रियंका चौहान, एमएससी बॉटनी, गोल्ड मेडलिस्ट, हैविंग 11 इयर्स ऑफ टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस। एंड माय एम ऑफ मेकिंग वीडियोस इज टू गाइड एंड शेयर माय नॉलेज एंड मोटिवेट द स्टूडेंट्स एंड टू गाइड देम हाउ टू एक्सेल इन वेरियस एग्जाम्स। माय वीडियोस आर हेल्पफुल फॉर ऑल द स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स अप टू क्लास 12th, नीट एस्पिरेंट्स, बीएससी बॉटनी स्टूडेंट्स एंड एमएससी बॉटनी स्टूडेंट्स। And I will clear your concepts and fundamentals of biology. Now this is the part 2nd of MSc Botany semester 2nd syllabus. In this we will discuss the syllabus and also the reference books which you have to study for this. And MSc Botany semester 1 syllabus and reference books videos, they are already uploaded on my channel. So if you have not seen those videos, you can go and check out those videos on my channel. Now this is part 2 syllabus of second semester MSc Botany. This paper is cell and molecular biology. Unit 1 is the dynamic cell structural organization of the plant cell, specialized plant cell types, chemical foundation, biochemical energetics, cell wall, structure and functions, biogenesis, growth, plasma membrane, structure, models and functions, sites for ATPases, ion carriers, channels and pumps, receptors, plasmodesmata, structure, role and movement of molecules. Unit 2nd is chloroplast, structure, genome organization, gene expression, RNA editing, nucleochloroplastic interactions, mitochondria, structure, genome organization, biogenesis. Next topic is plant vacuole, tonoplast membrane, ATPase, transporters as storage organelle, nucleus, structure, nuclear pores, nucleosome organization, DNA structure, A, B and Z forms, DNA replication, damage and repair, transcription, plant promoters and transcription factors, mRNA, transport nucleolus, RNA, biosynthesis. Unit 3 is restriction enzymes, cleavage of DNA into specific fragments, construction of a restriction map from the fragments, restriction sites as genetic markers, RFLP and their use in plant breeding. Ribosomes, structure, protein synthesis, mechanism of translation, initiation, elongation and termination, structure and role of tRNA. Next, unit 5 is protein sorting, targeting of proteins to organelles, cell shape and motility, the cytoskeleton, organization and role of microtubules and microfilaments, motor movements, infants and flagellar and other movements, cell cycle and apoptosis, control mechanisms, role of cyclins and cyclin dependent kinases, retinoblastoma and E2F proteins, cytokinesis and cell plate formation, mechanisms of programmed cell. Unit 5 is other cell organelles, structure and functions of microbodies, Golgi apparatus, lysosomes, endoplasmic reticulum, techniques in cell biology, immunotechniques, in situ hybridization to locate transcripts in cell types, FISH, GISH, confocal microscopy. So these are the 5 units, and for this paper, you will refer the book Cell Biology, Genetics, Molecular Biology, Evolution and Ecology by P.S. Verma and V.K. Agarwal. This book is of S. Chand Publications. Now some suggested readings are given here in the syllabus. You can read this book, Alberts and Bray, for Cell Molecular Biology. Then the next book is Laudish, Molecular Cell Biology. And some of the topics you will also get in the biotechnology books, like earlier I told you, Biotechnology by U.U. Satyanarayan and Biotechnology by R.C. Dubey. And in one book of plant breeding by Dr. B.D. Singh, you will get some topics in that book also. So you'll have to refer a number of books. You will not get in MSc, I'm again telling you, you will not get all the topics in one book. Like for one paper also, you have to refer a number of books and then you have to prepare your own notes. Now the next paper is biochemistry. Biochemistry, unit first is energy flow, unit second is carbohydrates metabolism, unit third is amino acids, proteins and nitrogen metabolism, lipid metabolism unit 4, and unit 5 is biomolecules. For biochemistry, you have to refer the book Leninger. This is a very good book of biochemistry, Leninger, The Principles of Biochemistry. Some of the topics are of plant physiology also, which I included here. So you have to study from Salisbury and Ross. And this book, Tays and Ziegler, Plant Physiology. This is also a very good book. And the topics like carbohydrate metabolism, lipid metabolism, these topics you can study from your physiology book, Plant Physiology by V.K. Jain, or Plant Physiology and Biochemistry by Srivastava. You will get these topics in these books also. Now your next paper is the practicals. We'll discuss in the separate video. I'll make a separate video for the practicals. So in that we'll discuss about the practicals. If you find this video useful, do like my channel, share with your friends, and subscribe the channel. Thank you.